Deleted files are removed everywhere. What does that mean? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. One of the messages that you may get if you're using OneDrive in any way is this message that says deleted files are removed everywhere. It can be kind of scary because everywhere means literally everywhere, except in this case, it doesn't. It means everywhere within a certain context. So what I want to do is I want to walk through a little bit of exactly how OneDrive works. Then we'll see that that message actually does make a lot of sense, and it doesn't have to be nearly as scary as some might think it is. So on this machine, my Windows 11 virtual machine, on the left-hand side, I have OneDrive.com open. And it's actually looking at the documents folder in my OneDrive. On the right-hand side, in the upper window, I have the OneDrive folder open on my PC. In fact, I'm looking at the exact same folder, the askleo personal, which is the OneDrive folder, documents folder. Now, these are OneDrive. OneDrive's job is to keep those two places in sync with one another. What that means is if I add a file to my desktop, my computer, I'll go ahead and call it example 3, then within a few seconds, and I actually have to refresh the page here on the browser, that file appears in OneDrive.com online. So on the left-hand side, we have OneDrive.com, the cloud. And on the right-hand side in the top, we have my OneDrive folder on my PC. The OneDrive app running on my PC is keeping those two in sync. If I add files, if I make changes to those files in either location, that change is reflected in the other location. So, what happens if I delete a file? Well, let's go ahead and delete example 3. It's telling me that example 3 is going to be deleted everywhere. What does that mean? Well, a deletion is just a change. So that change is going to be reflected on my PC because I just deleted the file, but then also it's going to be reflected here online. If I refresh the page, that file is once again gone. It was deleted in both places. If there had been another PC that was using this same OneDrive account, that file would have been deleted from there as well. That's the definition of everywhere. The file is deleted from everywhere that OneDrive has control. Your OneDrive folder associated with that account, OneDrive.com online, and the OneDrive folder on any other PC that's using the same account to sign into OneDrive. That's the purpose of OneDrive, is to keep all of these different places in sync. In fact, if I now delete one of these files online, I'll delete example 2. It's gone from online, and in a few seconds, it automatically is removed from my PC. And you can see that it's been removed. So what's that window down at the bottom? That lower right-hand window. That is a folder that is not related to OneDrive in any way. Nothing happened in that folder because it's not a OneDrive related folder. The example files that I created there are still there. If I delete an example file here, that's the only place it's going to go. If I delete example one now from this other folder, this folder that is not related to OneDrive, the file's just gone. It doesn't affect the OneDrive folder because it's not part of OneDrive. If there's one takeaway here, it's that OneDrive's job, its primary reason for existence, is to keep the OneDrive folder on your machine in sync with the OneDrive.com cloud. Folders that are not within the OneDrive folder on your machine are not affected in any way. That's why this whole concept of deleted everywhere is actually misleading, because it's deleted everywhere that OneDrive has control. It's not deleted everywhere on your PC. It's only deleted in the places that OneDrive is supposed to be deleting the files that it controls. In that sense, yeah, everywhere isn't everywhere. Now, there is a complication. This is the OneDrive backup feature. And I'll simply point you at the companion article for this video because it goes into that in a little bit more detail. askleo.com/172151. And it also points to my lengthy article on exactly what's wrong with OneDrive backup. But to be clear, when I talk about OneDrive backup, I am right-clicking on OneDrive icon, clicking on settings, and here you can see sync and backup, manage backup. I have all of these turned off. If that's the case, you're fine. But if any of those are turned on, and Microsoft is pushing turning those on very, very hard, then there is a little bit of a complication that further confuses what's going on. But honestly, there's really nothing to be concerned about with that error message, because it's OneDrive operating the way OneDrive is supposed to operate. Once you understand exactly what those basics are, it really isn't an issue. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic, and for more discussion on the OneDrive backup feature, visit askleo.com/172151. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.